19. They run away, the double pop into the corner, and that's a touchdown for Brian Bratton as the Alouettes close the gap again.
And Brian Bratton has not scored a touchdown since week two coming in, just had one on the season, and he gets his second in the 2010 as he replaces again Kerry Watkins in the lineup, injured in the first quarter, and he runs that fade route perfectly.
Five catches, seven.